Come on, bro. I wanted that bounty. Come on.
Hold on. Hold on. Y'all killing me. Hold on. Y'all trying to start war? Ain't no war without me.
Yeah, okay, well, you're gonna fucking die now.
Ain't no war without me. What's up?
I had the wrong weapon out. Damn it! Can't you fucking get him? What the? That didn't even count. That did not even count, bro. That gonna kill me while I'm getting shot with a cop.
Bro, you are 200 overall.
What do you mean?
A 200 overall. A 208 overall.
Stop it, dead ass.
And me though. Don't start such.
Can you call it? I quit. I'm leaving the session.
Why?
I'm trying to do something.
All right, calm down. Okay, calm down. You hear? He calling you out, Rex.
Can you call it?
Call it, bro. I'm
trying to kill
you. Okay, I'm sorry.
We cool.
Me and Rex is cool.
I
should have
killed
him, bro. You want to throw it down? All right, let's go.
Look, it's too hot in there. Oh my god, this is on a brain leak like this.
Why are you calling me? Oh, god.
Oh, shut up. Shut up. Damn. I hear your voice no more. Oh, god.
Right.
I'm gonna trigger you, Chris.
Oh, this is so awesome.
But who the fuck plays this old ass game?
It becomes unpredictable. You don't know who you're, what your opponent.
This game is almost older than my fucking dad.
You don't know what.
I want no fucking rolling. I want no fucking bullshit.
I even know.
No rolling, no bullshit. It's all I fucking want.
No rolling. That's how it saves us most of the time. Well,
I don't give a shit. It's unfair. The niggas don't even really know how to roll in the game.
Well, some people. Most of the people.
Some people, there should not be any rolling.
What the hell? Yo, this is getting way out of hand. I'm telling you.
And then guns should cost more money, so niggas won't be able to bomb so easily and fucking kill people with it. Should be more than fucking 1,000 and shit.
Yo, Rex, you really unfriended Ugly Mom?
Yeah.
Why would you do that? He even saying.
I told this nigga not to kill me. He killed me.
Well, you said you were doing the 1v1 with him.
I never said that.
What? Yes. The special carbine is my favorite gun now.
5.4.
Just ask.
You don't know how to use it. That's why.
Combat MG. I know how to use it. I used it for Matt. I used it for a whole year. What do you mean?
You're so lucky, Chris. You're so lucky.
Do it. Do it. Yeah, even
though I just... wide open dog. 2K pressure.